Cash, stocks, bonds, mutual funds, and bank deposits are all examples of financial assets. They do not necessarily have inherent physical worth or even a physical form. Rather, their value reflects factors of supply and demand in the marketplace in which they trade, as well as the degree of risk they carry.